I mean, I had a boyfriend who one day, I love to dance. One day I was at Shrine, I was dancing, I was in my 20s. And he just came and he was standing there. And then someone greeted me and, hey, Yeni, kiniko, kiniko. I greeted him. As I just got to him, he just said, Yeni, who was that guy holding you?
Are you serious?
I said, I even felt that. I said, who was that guy holding you? I just said, that was the last day he ever saw me.
You ran.
What?
Because I was just the guy. I was just my friend. He was nothing to me. He was just beating me.
And you're already passing the boundary.
What he even said was, "I will slap you now." I said, "Who was that guy?" that I will slap you now.
You should be in Hollywood.